So do you think it's a good idea for health class to teach about abusive relationships?
Yes, I do. Because if they would know about abusive relationships, they'd be able to pinpoint what is basically going on in a relationship, and they would not be able to put themselves in that type of situation.
Do you think health class is to teach about abusive relationships?
Yes. Well, so when they get older, they'll know who's from right or from wrong. So they won't be in that predicament where they was, they shouldn't be in.
Do you think it's a good idea for health classes to teach about abusive relationships?
Yes, because some girls get into abusive relationships. Some die and some get hurt and some get to the hospital because guys want to hit on them and stuff.